Hi everyone. Now I will want to explain to you how to find the upper and the lower bound of A times B. So for this question, my value of A is 5 and my value of B is 3. So to get the upper bound of A times B, I will have to get the upper and the lower bound of A and B. Now with this, if I want to get the upper bound of A times B, I will need to have the upper bound of A times the upper bound of B. So I will have 5.5 times 3.5, and that's 19.25. Similarly, to get the lower bound of A times B, I will need to have my lower bound of A times the lower bound of B. So that will give us 4.5 times 2.5, and that's 11.25. So writing it as a statement, A times B will lie between 11.25 and 19.25.